Was gutty, was gutty, was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
YouTube.
Yes,
was
sir.
Goody gang, baby.
100%. Hey,
who we got in the house, man?
Hey, listen. For those, I'm pretty sure, obviously, you know, if you're one of the first ones tuned in, shout out to France. MHD, you know what I mean? After that collaboration with BizzaRap, we actually asked you guys, hey, recommend us more French artists. This was actually one of the ones that have been recommended the most. I know there's a couple people in the DMs. I'll get to y'all as well that's been recommending a bunch of French rappers, hip-hop artists, trap artists, whatever. You know, we're going to try them out because we know in France, there's a lot of musical talent, 100%. So, let's get to it. Let's, comment down below how to pronounce her name. Wejden, I don't know.
Wejden,
hey. Probably.
Anissa Clip Officiel, fire.
Let's get to it.
90 million views, man. Ooh, can't wait to see what we got in store, man.
Sheesh.
What she got in store.
Mais c'est mort. T'as vu ce qu'il m'a fait? J'ai jamais
d'avis.
Hermosa.
Hey, she looking like Tiana Trump, man.
Madame, bonjour, ça va?
Bonjour.
Vous pouvez poser quelques questions?
Oui.
Oui, vous connaissez une dame dénommée Anissa?
Anissa?
Oui.
Anissa.
Oui.
Non, je connais pas.
Tu m'as trompé. T'as cru que j'allais pas capter. T'as changé de parfum numéro. Comme si par les keufs t'étais recherché. Apparemment tu m'aimes pas.
Alright, so there's no obviously there's no subtitle here, but hey, you know, we react based, you know, based on the flow, you know, the vibe of the song. That's what we mostly react to, 100%. If you don't understand lyrics, that's fine, but hey, the vibe and the flow is what matters the most.
C'est une note que t'aimes. Tu parles avec une Anissa. Mais moi je m'appelle Wejden. Tu prends tes caleçons sales. Et tu hors de ma vue.
Tu hors de ma vue.
Is she teaching someone French?
Maybe, I think so. Shit, let me see.
Okay.
Non mais vous savez quand même que c'est pas du tout français.
En vrai. De vrai. De vrai. Je m'en bats.
Tu n'as pas de français.
Yeah, what you understand?
Fuck.
Je te jure sur ma vie. Me tromper avec ma cousine. Mais t'as pas de valeur. J'ai appelé mon grand frère. Et il vient tout à l'heure. Vous deux c'est terminé.
Somewhere viral because it was definitely, I feel like it was a different vibe to France, you know? I feel like it was a different vibe to France.
Yeah.
New thing in France. You probably got inspiration from, you know, America's song and like put it and did something with her, you know, her own language.
Yeah, you could tell it's a lot of, you know, the way she dresses and all that, you know, it's a very American. I mean, unless I'm wrong, you know what I mean? Because you know, she got the Gucci. I mean, obviously, these are all European brands, but the way she dresses, you know, she dresses like a lot of, like, famous celebrities here in, you know, in the U.S.
Alors, c'est bon, tu m'as trompé. Maintenant, bah, je vais te bloquer. Je rends mes bijoux cadeaux et n'oublie pas de me ramener les clés. De toute façon, c'est comme ça. Nous deux, tu peux oublier. Je pouvais d'être pour toi. Mais tant pis, tu m'as pas aidé. Tu prends tes caleçons sales. Et tu ardes ma vue. Tu n'as pas de principe. Je te jure sur ma vie. Me tromper avec ma cousine. Mais t'as pas de valeur. J'ai appelé mon grand frère.
Yeah, so once again, I don't know what she's saying. But basically, you know, based on the beat, even though the beat is, like, I say above average, you know what I mean? Keeping it afloat. Nothing going crazy. Okay.
Bien sûr, je suis ton frère. Qui t'a trompé? On va se gommer tout de suite.
Nous deux, c'est terminé. Tu me cherches, mais je suis plus là. J'étais déterminé à construire quelque chose avec toi.
Disponible.
Shit. All right, so I want to see how old she is because I'm a French singer. So she's 17 years old. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay, good. So there you go. You know, I'll let you know, one of the things I wanted to say is she's very talented. Obviously, she has a huge, she has a lot of potential, a bright future, 100%. Obviously, the song, I'm not going to say the song was like all that. You know what I mean? It's, for me, it's like, it's, you know, add a nice little flow and all that, but I'm probably going to rate it like a 7.5
out of 10. Respectfully.
But once again, she's 17 years old. Getting all the experience, you know, when all these top artists now, when they were 17, they were coming out with big hits like that. And
yeah,
keep in mind, she got, what, like 94 million views? So, you know.
I mean, good for her, man.
Obviously, this is our opinion right here. You look at Anita, bro, when she was 21 years old, music wasn't that good. You know what I mean? And she's a crazy Brazil, you know, top Brazilian pop star now. You know what I'm saying? So,
hey, respectfully, I'm going to give this song a 7 out of 10. That was all right.
Yeah.
Was it that crazy? Shit, I wonder how. Hey, tell me how she got 90 million views, though. That's impressive right there.
Yeah. No, it's probably one of those where, like, you got to understand what she's saying to fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? But hey, 90 million is still impressive.
How many subs she has?
Shout out to her.
Damn. Okay, yeah.
Shit. She popping, bro. She popping 100%.
Sure. Hey, introduce us to more rap, different stuff, man. Definitely want to know.
100%. Let's get it. 100%. Comment down below what you guys give it as well. What you guys rate this?
Thank you so much for watching.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and follow us on the gram, baby.
Peace.
Peace. Out.